Well, does this lady look familiar? Yes, there was a celebrity sighting in Niagara Falls today. Actress Kate Hudson decided to take a voyage on the Maid of the Mist. She even flashed a peace sign for the cameras. The Maid of the Mist sent out this tweet earlier today. Hudson is in town shooting scenes for the new movie, Marshall. And we had lunch earlier on today. It was no big deal.
No. Oh, that was impressed.
No, no. Yeah, right.